Linda Sarsour protests at Paul Ryan's office, shocked when she sees who's in crowd. A shocking video is going viral after Linda Sarsour decided to protest at House Majority Leader Paul Ryan's office in the U.S. Capitol, but not for the reason she was hoping. She was more than shocked after seeing who else was in the crowd of demonstrators. Linda Sarsour is the epitome of what's wrong with the left. She's a pro-Palestinian, radical extremist who hates Western culture, Christians, and men. Unfortunately, because the left is so politically correct when it comes to Islam, they won't denounce an activist even if she's called for Sharia law to be implemented in America, thus destroying the very foundation on which this country was built. Even worse yet, this woman has literally called for jihad against President Donald Trump, as clearly heard in the video clip below. For some reason, the left has emboldened this woman, who wishes to see our country destroyed, and things don't appear to be changing anytime soon. In fact, that's exactly why she was out and about in Washington, D.C., recently, protesting with a group in front of Paul Ryan's office in the U.S. Capitol building. According to Yahoo, the CARE activist was there participating in a Deferred Action for Childhood Arrivals program, DACA, protest with a few other unhinged liberals. Too bad for Sarsour, things wouldn't exactly go according to plan as things blew up in her face the moment she saw who was in the crowd, and, all of a sudden, it wasn't so fun anymore. Although Sarsour was there to demand that Ryan meet with her and others who were protesting the current inaction on the DACA program, she didn't exactly get her wish. Of course, she was ushered somewhere, but it wasn't into Ryan's office. In fact, the only place she was taken was outside, in handcuffs, after being arrested for civil disobedience. An outspoken Muslim activist, advocate of Sharia law and co-chair of the Women's March, Sarsour, along with Zahra Bilu and Omar Suleiman, Doyoud Walid, Talib Sharif, Nihad Awad and Mujahid Fletcher from the Council on American Islamic Relations, CAIR, were arrested for civil disobedience according to MSN.com, reports the Daily Caller. Come to find out, a few police officers were in the crowd, making sure things didn't get out of hand. When they did, they were quick to intervene and neutralize the situation by taking the rabble-rouser into custody. As we all know, this isn't Sarsour's first time being arrested during one of her little stunts like this. Everywhere she goes, it seems that she is looking for maximum exposure, and what better way to get that than to get arrested? Of course, she clearly likes playing the part of the victim, so the image of her being helplessly hauled away gives that illusion to those fueled by emotion. As for those of us with a lick of common sense, though, it really doesn't do anything but make her look worse. How many times does someone have to get arrested for being an obnoxious troublemaker before people discredit them as irrelevant and realize that they're actually harmful to our society? At this point, you'd think that the left wouldn't want anything to do with Sarsour, seeing how she isn't doing them any favors when it comes to their reputation. Too bad for them, this is and will always continue to be their downfall. Democrats and liberals have a hard time distinguishing between what's right and what's wrong when all they're ever focused on is what might score them the most votes. Political correctness is a dangerous thing, and one can only imagine how many times the left has to shoot themselves in the foot before they come to this realization.